So what do Todd Haynes' scripts look like?
They're written, but he also writes another script talking about imagery. And yes. I spend a lot of time with him in pre-production. He does visual references, and he does a lookbook that creates images. I should have maybe brought it, but he does a wonderful lookbook of collecting images. And a lot of directors do, but he's so knowledgeable in imagery and ideas about images. And I think you're only as good as the references you use. You know, it's if everybody uses the same references, we're all going to end up with the same look. You know, like everybody's going to do the Hopper look. You know, sure, we reference the Hopper painting, the Usher, you know, when he sees the steps. All right. But I'm just saying, the whole thing isn't about Hopper, you know, but anyway.
Thank you, Ed Loveman. Thank you all.